Another day to live through. Better get started. December 1965. Is that all it has been since I inherited the world? Only 3 years. It seems like 100 million. Every day there are more of them. They live off the weak ones and leave them for the pit.
KOKW calling. Come in. KOKW calling. I'm on international frequency. Come in.
See their image. It repels them. I need more mirrors. And this garlic's lost its pungency. time when eating was pleasurable. Now it bores me. Just fuel for survival. I'll settle for coffee and orange juice this morning. But first, there's my life to consider. I'd better replace that garlic. I'll need more, lots more. Better stop off and get them. Can't afford the luxury of anger. Anger can make me vulnerable. It can destroy my reason, and reason's the only advantage I have over them. I've got to find where they hide during the day. Uncover every one of them. Now, where did I finish off yesterday? Madison Street to 31st Avenue. 11 kills. Over 3 years. And there's more than half the city I haven't searched. Just wide enough to keep the flesh apart so their body seal can't function. And how many more of these will I have to make before they're all destroyed? They want my blood, if their lives are mine. And I still get squeamish. Wait. That garlic. I'd better put it back where it belongs. Can't live a heartbeat away from hell and forget it. Stop, I'll have to make. I can get rid of them later. Right now, I'm out of gas. Thank you. Still fresh, but I'll take only what I need. They've got to last. Too. I've got my life to worry about. Those mirrors have to be replaced before dark. How long will I have to keep up this search?